the so-called Western forces have suffered a very great loss.
The Western forces are stopped 120 miles from D.C.
The WF won't stop. They're stalled. They lost their supply lines.
D.C.'s only protection now, a few do-or-die soldiers, handful of Secret Service. WF's gonna roll right in.